My book is Then Again, Maybe I Won't by Judy Blume. Tony Miglin was a 13-year-old boy whose father got rich by inventing an electric cartridge. Tony and his family moved to Staten Island, where he met a boy named Joel. What Tony didn't know was that Joel was a shoplifter. But when Tony finds out, something happens to him. But when you read the book, you'll find out.